Hello, this is Adam. I am Adam. I'm here with a new indie horror game, or I don't know if it's new, but it's new to me, and it's called Dark Cell. It is developed by Bernard Pohlman, and today I am joined by the sultry and seductive.
Bob the Dragon. I did it like that so it would contradict what you just said.
Brian Posehn couldn't join us today because he is dead. I don't know. I can't
He's
get a
not
hold
real.
of him. So apparently you're in a prison cell. Only good things happen to people who are in prison cells, obviously.
Like that one dude. What was his name?
That
Once
one
Silent Hill.
dude.
Yeah.
Harry Mason,
Yeah, the dude in
James
Duncombe.
Sutherland, Britney Spears.
Right. Okay.
Oh, creepy
40,
music. Oh, there is a
4094, okay,
menu.
number.
No crime has an excuse. I don't want to read. Wait. What if the only thing you see every day is pitch black of no hope? No signs of better future for you, your children, your relatives. Does it make you feel like a victim? Victim of cruelty that life brings? It was a mistake. Let me make it right. Here, take it all. I don't want this money. It is not mine. There you go. I returned it. Can the nightmare stop now, please? That was a
Man,
dramatic reading by Adam Dodd.
don't think nightmares work like that.
Toggle my damn flashlight.
Q.
Q, it said E in the. Or I thought it said E. Oh, don't tell me
Uh-oh.
that. Flashlight isn't working.
Watch your back. Don't let anything come near you. That's always a good sign. Hey, I think that's a battery.
The roof is on fire.
I think you're standing on a battery.
Am I?
Yeah, see it? Stand over and press whatever your action key is.
Can jump. I'm pressing Q on it.
Try E or something, I don't know. Press S. I think it was S. There we go.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Good.
Oh, that was a door. I didn't even notice it.
Watch something appear in that spotlight and then it goes off.
Rave. Door is locked. Oh, I heard squeaking on your end. I thought it was a door opening on mine.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Because it's always a good idea to have experiments in a prison.
Oh, why'd I have it in my bed?
Yeah, well, if you had the key under your bed, why didn't you just leave sooner?
Had to keep my mouse cursor ahead of my guy, otherwise he does that.
Something's gonna appear behind you.
Sad thoughts, evil thoughts. Sorry, I'm coughing so much. Oh.
Uh-oh.
What is this?
Done.
Find a key.
Well, you're not gonna read it?
Oh, was I supposed to read something?
There's blood writing on the wall.
Yeah, I did. It says sad thoughts, evil thoughts.
Oh, okay. I didn't see that.
Nothing interesting here.
There's nothing interesting there, why bring it off?
Interesting here. Oh, this is riveting entertainment. I don't know why I have to keep turning my flashlight on at the beginning of each level.
Oh God! When I saw the toilet in the dark, I thought that was like some kind of thing in the darkness.
kind of running in place right now. Oh, what are you doing? Well, this was made by one person, so. What is that?
Oh, those are electric wires hanging down.
They sound electric, alright.
Probably have to deal with that generator right there.
Really? Nothing interesting here?
Alright, try it. Try running through the wires, I guess.
Nothing bad will happen to me if I try that.
Maybe they issued the prisoners rubber boots. No. Okay.
Did I just die? So we're back with part two because I walked into a bunch of wires.
And the game has a tendency to close itself when you die.
Yeah, just like my heartbeat slows and then it's done.
I think that's only effective when like something jumps you really quickly and it just shuts off.
Alright, I found a key.
Wasn't that not there before?
Yeah, I was there last time. Yeah. I love how I use this. Oh, come on, keep going. Go ahead and stop that.
Huh. Yeah, you have to do something with the generator.
What? Nothing interesting here. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure there's something really interesting here.
Try one of the cells, baby. You did get a key.
It sounded like you just said, try one of the cells, baby.
No, upstairs, because you got a key, right?
Yeah, but I didn't see anything that was locked. Of course, I also have no idea what I'm doing.
Can you reverse the direction?
No. And stop it. This is fun.
There we go.
Just make sure that looks okay. None of those work.
Can you go back? No.
Nope.
Well, you have the key and the batteries, so I don't know what else you can do.
Oh.
Something under it? Oh, you picked it up. Oh yeah, you can pick up stuff.
Oh,
good job.
Well, what do I do with that?
Maybe you do something with the generator. I don't know. It has to do something with the generator.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, there is no shit around here. Unless it's in a bathroom.
Oh,
you almost got crushed.
That would have been funny.
And that killed you.
I fetched. Oh! The f.
Wait. What was that you
were
holding?
I thought I died.
What was that you were holding? What caused it to explode?
It was it looked like a tin bucket or something.
I'm not sure how that breaks a generator, but alright.
Oh, maybe it's full of water?
Oh, yeah, okay.
I poured water over it?
Yeah, water. No, I guess that makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's a little throw water on a generator?
No, how am I supposed to know that it had water in it?
Oh. I thought you were on the right, and so I saw something on the right. I was like, oh, think, man, something's coming toward you.
I would welcome someone to come toward me. So right now, this is just interesting. What is that?
To do. Oh! Dude.
I just died again.
Yeah.
All right, here we are with part three, because I died.
You do seem to have a terrible lack of
Oh!
self-preservation.
No, you can jump on!
Oh, he's gone. What? Where did he? Were you supposed to do to them? Shine your flashlight at them, or?
Oh my God. I
What's
just
that in the
see him.
corner?
I think I said I found a key, but I closed the window. Ah, too late. It's like a weird robot creature or something.
No, can't. Oh, I think you. Oh, can you not hide in there? Oh. Didn't look like a robot to me. It looked like a monster with only like an orifice and as a face.
Well, that's not cool, man.
That a board on the ground?
I'm not sure what that was. I'm not entirely sure how. Oh, I got a key. How I'm supposed to defend against him or it. Oh, Jesus. He got me again.
That was clever, though.
So I died multiple
Again.
times. Yeah, again. Again and again and again. So this was Dark Cell by Bernard Pullman. Interesting game. Difficult. I'm not sure I fully
Well,
understand it.
yeah, I think usually that's the problem with games being hard. You don't understand some of the concepts, and nothing was given, nothing was told
I
about
feel
how
like
to play.
I might not have seen all of the keys that I could press. Like maybe there's a hide button or
Or maybe.
something. But anyway, comment, rate, subscribe. This is, I mean, all the money we make off these videos, just the millions of dollars we donate to Bob to support his small dragon of his small family of dragons. So that was stupid. Goodbye.